think I'm a bit nervous.
This is it. This is welcome to my wall tattoo. I make no apologies. This is me. You are the sunshine in
my life. Hi, vlog, how you doing? Yeah, all right. Another beautiful day on Leeds Docklands. Welcome back to another vlog, guys. If you're new, my name is Niall Wilson and I do gymnastics. You will snit us, no. It's been a rough week for myself. If you haven't heard the news, I've had to pull out of the World Championships, which is happening right now. It messed me up. I'm still in a bad way. No, I'm not. Anyway, your boy is back and I'm ready to crack on with life. I've had a full week of doing absolutely nothing, probably making too many bad decisions, but switched it round. It is Monday morning, we're ready to grind, and I kind of want to get back addicted to that grind. You know, I always push that message of working hard. I'm going to be back in the gym, back creating some entertaining content, which is changing the game. A quick recap on the fingers. I've snapped ligaments on the front on this side here. I've got to basically stay bent and stiffen up. No surgery needed. When the ligament snapped, it pulled a bit of bone off, which is actually quite good.
What?
Because it bleeds more and it fills it with fluid, so the healing process is a lot better because it's kind of full of fluid and it speeds up the process, basically. So first things first, if you watched the most recent vlog, the documentary style we filmed in preparation for the World Championship, in that video, we saw a little taster of what was going on in my flat. I've had a full mural painting done on my living room wall. We're going to cut to that footage of me revealing it, of me explaining what the meaning is behind it.
This is the moment of truth.
This is it. So excited, and Sally's pressing. Oh. We're at 8. Oh, funnily enough, we don't live here, Sally, do we?
Dan's been here for the last two days, obviously, in the last vlog of the documentary. I hope you enjoyed, guys. We saw him cracking on and starting it in my face and blah, 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 blah.
We're going
to see. I don't know what to expect.
This is the first time we've seen it, by the way, so we're on the right floor now, Sal.
Sorry, boys.
I think I'm a bit nervous.
This is it. Welcome to my wall tattoo. I make no apologies.
This is me. Oh my god.
Oh my god, almighty man alive. Who is it?
I like your hoodie, where'd you get that?
I know where you got it.
Look at that.
NWclothing.co.uk.
How is that even possible? How do you do that? Dan, how have you done that?
So impressive.
Spray paint and acrylic.
Now, like, you're probably all thinking, why on earth has he got a self-portrait? To be fair, everyone has pictures of themselves up in their house.
It's only like having a photo.
Do you know what I mean? Not that thing.
It's only like having a 12-foot photo of yourself on the wall, isn't it?
There is meaning to all of this, which we're going to explain, but Dan,
thank you.
Absolute legend. Yeah, I love it, mate. It's insane.
It does look like me.
It does look like me. He's so good looking.
Captured Niall there.
That's gorgeous.
I assume the face was like the hardest bit.
Definitely. Because you'll see it straight away and you'll just know it's not you.
Yeah.
So for me, it was like pressure.
I'm particularly pleased that you didn't have any ginger for his beard, so you've just kept that off. No ginger spray paint.
Yeah, I left that off.
Make sure you're going over to follow Dan on Instagram. I'll leave it all in the description. You started YouTube that, now.
Yep.
And if anyone's... we're doing stuff different. We're changing the game. Dan's changing the game. This was an idea that I've had for a long time. We're going to talk about the meaning of it right now. But if you guys may not be to be, have a mural in your house, but you never know who's watching this vlog, but get in touch with Dan for some artwork.
I think your mum's memorised though. Mesmerised, sorry.
It's got this weird thing that makes you just want to stare at it all the time. But one of them things as well, each time you look at it, you'll see something different.
Stand here, Tom. Look, there, love.
Yeah, love.
There, love. There, love. There, love.
You're going to be delighted when you say, Del, I'm so pleased with you. Should we do a few more walls?
What do you think?
There's not a lot of difference, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't see it, really.
Just then.
Stop mopping. What are you doing? Got to clean the floor, son. Floor's got to be clean, otherwise anything could happen here. You could have an accident, you could slip over, you could get black on your feet, I'll get out of the way.
Thank you. So, guys, why this, I'm going to tell you. It is a portrait picture, but it's also a moment. What this is representing is a moment and kind of the happiest, most proud moment I've ever lived, and kind of one of the reasons that I work so hard every single day in my gymnastics career. This is the moment. We've got the Olympic leotard on. Obviously, the rings are behind me. When I stuck the dismount, stood up,
celebrated, looked over to the family in the crowd. Like I've said before, the medal, no correlation to my happiness, it's that moment, it's the way I felt in that moment, and I am addicted to the process. So being able to see that every day and relive the feeling in my head, it's just so inspirational. So we've got me sticking the dismount of Hobart, and then the rings and the city behind. This is Tokyo, this is the dream, this is the goal, this is 2 years time, the next Olympics. We've got the brand, we've got the sexual logo in the middle, glowing neon orange, and then underneath it is another part of my dream. So I've got the outline of the medal. I'm gonna knock a nail in the wall, and this again, it's another dream, a visualization, emotionalization thing that I get to see every day. This is where my Tokyo gold medal is gonna hang in 2 years time. Take that how you want it, but it's special to me. The intensity of what I'm thinking about over and over, and the way this makes me feel. It gets me out of bed in the morning, it gets me to the gym, it gets me working so hard for these moments. And I will think about walking in this room with the medal. We so happen to have the real medal. I'm gonna visualize myself, I'm gonna think about myself walking in this room, and the nail will be pumped in the wall and I can hang the medal on. And every single time I'm in this flat and I'm feeling tired and I'm down and I don't wanna go to the gym and I'm demotivated, I can look at this wall and look at this outline, and it's gonna keep me going. That is the dream. I'm gonna walk in here with my Tokyo medal.
When we put the nail in, we need one about that long, because it's gotta hold three medals, just saying.
So we've got Tokyo behind the sexy looking fella with the beautiful dream, the medal. This is Leeds. This is where I live. This is actually Leeds Dock, so this is outside of the flat. I love Leeds. It's my favourite city. I'm biased. I've lived here all my life. So this is the dock, and in the building at the back, we swapped it over for the iconic Bridgewater Place building. This is the Leeds building. It's the tallest one. So special. And then the piece of art is incredible. Dan has done an incredible job. Little bits, the champagne bottle. We've talked about that story in the documentary. It's the Ace of Spades. Those moments, those dreams, I'm inspired by creating an incredible lifestyle for myself. So that is essentially a building that looks absolutely incredible. And then of course, we've got the only limitations in life are the ones we set ourselves, the Wilsonator quote. It's on the skin, kind of top off the incredible. It's an inspirational wall. I want to call it a wall tattoo. It is so much meaning for me to be able to share it with you guys. Hopefully this inspired you. It might not have wanted you to get an incredible massive painting on your wall, but we're doing it different. We're changing the game. We've got the sexy subscribe button and the coolest merch store of all time. Get your merch, you know how to get it. So that's it. I love it, Dad, do you?
Yeah, it's awesome.
3 weeks later.
I've got a question for you. Does your bedroom door bang on a night?
Depends what I'm doing on the evening.
Oh, there we go.
Is it your anniversary? Because it's ours.
Happy anniversary!
304 years.
Got your card this morning, didn't you, sell it up?
It's so freaking good! Oh! Look, I've kept busy. If I just tilt the camera that way a little bit.
Look at the new floor!
These are the men behind the beautiful. It actually makes the flat look so much better than it, man. It looks so much brighter, and like we're on holiday all the time. Look at it. It's been good to have the distractions this week. We've obviously had the flat with things going on. I've tried to keep busy. I've tried to keep what's happened out of my mind, but at the same time, I keep getting these waves of emotions where I just want to burst into tears. I'm still looking on Instagram and everyone's posting out in Doha. They've got podium training right now today, and the competitions will start this week. So it's still raw and it's still tough, but I guess I've had my week. I've had that kind of grieving time. And like I said, I've probably made some bad decisions, but everyone goes through that time, and these are the hardest points in my career. And obviously I've documented a full rehab journey of a snapped ankle, surgery, rehab, months, etc. So, you know, what is a couple of snap ligaments in your finger that's going to be all right in 6 weeks, I guess. We're now shifting back to the perspective, to the gratitude, to look how what we're still doing, and we're back to changing the game.
With that being said,
as for the merch, then, double club it. By the way, this is my new bedroom. It's pretty much finished. I'm going to be showing you the flat fully in the vlogs coming up. In terms of NW clothing, the merch, we've got the new Christmas stock coming mid-November. Completely new products. I'm so excited for it. However, we're going to do a sale Halloween weekend. A flash sale, 50% off tons of items.
50% off.
So make sure you're heading over to the website. Friday the 26th of October, 5 p.m. it starts. Till Sunday the 28th, 10 p.m. So the whole Halloween weekend, you've got a chance to join the movement.
50% off.
Tons of items you're going to find out when it comes to that Friday, so make sure you're ready. We are changing the game, and if you're not a part of that movement yet, now's your chance.
Oh my God.
And yeah, I'm not going to get a World Championships result, so it'd make me very happy if you bought some merch. We're going to wrap up the vlog here again. Thank Will Snitters, I love you so much. Thanks for watching the mural. It's a game changer. Make sure you're following Dan on Instagram, as I said, and myself at NileMW. I've got tons of time on my hands now. The goal is creating amazing content for you guys. So as I say, make sure you backflip into that subscribe button. And remember, trade smart, keep it real. I'll see you later, yeah!